After winning 5 consecutive CFL Grey Cup championships, Warren Moon signed with the Houston Oilers. Over 10 NFL seasons with Houston, Moon was named to 6 Pro Bowls, was named the NFL's Offensive Player of the Year, and twice led the league in passing yards. After a stellar career, Moon was the first Canadian Football Hall of Fame player, first undrafted quarterback, and first African-American quarterback inducted into the Pro Football Hall of Fame.